Today I don't feel like doing history. Factoring is my best ability. Don't feel like English is my song, so send it to my phone, cause tomorrow is the test on factoring. Gonna start with x squared plus bx plus c. Trinomials are the only thing that you need, but some sorry everything. I'll be lounging on the couch, just chilling in my snuggie, flipping through the book to determine what to study, cause in that class we know where we stand. Oh yes, I study cause I can. Today I don't feel like doing history. Factoring is my best ability. Don't feel English is my phone. Tomorrow is the test on factoring. Factorable. Go past my test. Equations like x squared plus 7x plus 10. Examples that test stuff that we know. Oh my god. I might mess around with factors of C to determine what numbers can add up to be. That's just how you do factoring. Oh yes, I studied as I can. Today I don't feel like doing history. Factoring is my best ability. Don't feel like English is my song, so send that word to my phone, cause tomorrow is the test on factoring. Yeah, I'm gonna split them into new with factors of 5 and 2. Just solve them to x equals 2. Let x equals 5 hang loose. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, today I don't feel like doing history. Factoring is my best ability. Don't feel like English is my song, so send that word to my phone, cause tomorrow is a test on factoring.
Dang it! Couldn't grab it. Sorry.